Every Sunday we show off some of the tri-state stray animals ready to go to good homes. And with me this morning are Lisa and Becky with the Stray Animal Adoption Program and some little guys up for adoption or at least available. Who do we have here? Let's start with the kitty.
We have Bonnie. She's a Russian Blue. She's between 6 and 7 months old.
Oh, yeah?
Really laid back. She has that gray, shiny fur.
I know this collie's making her a little nervous, but she
is
pretty.
A little bit, but you know, she's gorgeous, and she's not hissing or anything. Oh. I mean, she hasn't, and she's playing with our cats at home and doing very well.
Good.
She's really quiet. I don't hear her meow a whole lot, but I'm sure once she gets going that...
She's curious. She
sees
a picture of a cat above your shoulder. She's like,
she
maybe there's my friend.
Yeah.
Don't want to make your Russian Blue. She's a Russian Blue.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where really
we find
pretty
her
breed.
Today?
We're going to find her at SAP Station today, starting at 11 to 3, along with some other dogs and cats. And we also have our Fort Wright Petco location open today from 11 to 3.
Okay, but Bonnie
but
will
she'll
be
at SAP Station. Yeah.
It's on Martha Lane Collins Boulevard.
In Cold Spring, close to the Kroger.
Close to that Kroger. Okay. Yep. Now, how about Scout?
Yep. Scout is a 9-month-old border collie mix.
Oh.
He's handsome, right?
He is handsome.
Yep.
He's got neat markings, including, oh, we're showing it right there. I'm so glad. Look at the back of his neck. He's got a little dot of white.
Yes. Ah. Yes. So he's a big lover. He loves everybody, people, dogs, cats, super affectionate, super smart.
Should have called him Romeo.
maybe. He's young and he's a border collie mix, so he is high energy,
sure.
Very playful, but he also settles down quite nicely. He listens really well.
Seems pretty obedient.
He is. He's a great, great dog.
I notice you got that harness leash on him, though. He'll test your pull from time to time?
It helps with the walking, yes. He's still being leash trained.
And he's only 9 months, though, so it's nice because you're kind of past that difficult period right at the beginning, but you still got basically a puppy.
Absolutely. He's housebroken and crate trained. He's really well behaved for 9 months old.
How about it, Scout? You going to give anybody trouble? No. Never me. Never me. Where are we going to find Scout today?
He'll also be at SAP Station.
Okay. And from 1 to 3?
11 to 3.
11 to 3.
Yep.
You got a bigger window there. All right. Well, good luck to both of these fine pets. And if you'd like more information about the Stray Animal Adoption Program or adopting pets, call 859-391-1234 or log on to our website, WLWT.com, and click on the As Seen On section.